Who's this handsome guy on your screen? Huh? Huh? Yeah, so I got some new equipment. Hopefully it sounds a little bit better. Looks a little bit better. Here we go. I'm just gonna do some hangout stream, play some Destiny 2. You know how it is. You know, just hang out. I got chat open on one screen. I got my game open on the other. And if, yeah. Yeah, alright, so here we go.
Hello, Guardian. Make good use of it.
Drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whoever comes in. Everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
Just gonna take a minute. Operation Caliban online. Guardians, you're here for a top priority extraction. We have multiple fire teams this evening.
They went into the Ark colony to investigate a heavily guarded hive ritual. We've had zero contact for the last several hours, which is why we need you. Consulting Vanguard archives on hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments. I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
Don't come any closer! I swear, if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there? That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry!
Caliban, how are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
The broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? That's void light in there. How? Channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on. It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into the Arcology, powered by void light. they're using void light to summon something down there.
Hello? Is anyone there? I just heard something. Commander Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position.
These are fueling that summoning ritual. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. We came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians.
Pushed the wrong button. Of course I did. Why not?
I might have an idea. Let's find Teiko.
Oh well. Hold up. Alright, we're back. We're good.
Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. We're on our way. I know what to do. We have to turn the crystals against the Hive.
No! Turn back! But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? I take it back. Together, we're gonna end this.
You have another plan?
Nope. Same plan. Give Sloan my regards.
She sacrificed herself. You did not die in vain. It's time.
I don't believe it did.
Keep trying.
Caliban in the blind, do you copy?
Yes, we're here. Take care of the Hive. But those fire teams aren't coming home.
I see.
Guys,
we will honor those who fell today. Make your way topside. You've done well.
Oh, hey. Oh, gross. This is a live video? Oh, I'm gonna have to change that. Definitely gonna have to change that. Let me restart the music here with a different song. Ew. Looks like I'll be cutting the stream a little short this evening. I got family coming into town soon. In about 30 minutes. So, I mean, I got time for a couple more nightfalls to get the solar kills. Actually, I don't even need to do the solar anymore. Right, I gotta do those too. Alright, so I don't even need to do nightfall is what I mean. Let me go ahead and just do some standard strike playlist, and hopefully I get that arms dealer strike.
get that door open. Why are there so many? Mine. Mine. Not yours, mine. Ow. More.
Yep, no, okay, that's bad, that's bad. Beat combatants with solar damage. Not elites, because that's definitely what I've been doing. What?
The fury of the scorn lives on across Tangled Shore. My children, always present.
Jump.
Guardian, we have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down. Zol's exoskeleton is pretty tough. We're going to need the Valkyrie, a special javelin that's part of Rasputin's neural network. Using Rasputin's core, we'll be able to overcharge the Valkyrie and do some serious damage.
How?
Well, first we've got to overload the core. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention, neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area. Is online and ready. Now for the inhibitor vents. The inhibitor vent is open.
Core power levels approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Yo, hold up. What?
Mexico,
forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready. All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie has been successfully charged, but it looks like we may have shut down the facility in the process.
Bad news. You also shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to Zul. You've gotta move.
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
Way to go, Guardian.
We couldn't have done it without you, Anna.
We make a pretty good team. If I do say so myself.
This box. Sorry.
You cry.
All right, I got time for one more strike here, and then should probably cut it.
The Red Legion has compromised this planet's crust. My scouts report multiple seismic events across the surface.
Analyzing radio chatter. Commander, I believe the Legion is responsible. Perhaps they are conducting some sort of research?
Huh. Even their scientists are pleased.
Short zoom? You're telling me that that is short zoom? Well, now I gotta know. It's like no different. Ooh. Let's go. Ah, yes, the cracking of my knees. It's a very standard sound that I hear a lot. Yeah, yeet.
Hey, Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them. What could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
According to radio chatter, they want to build more guns. Who could have guessed?
Oh God. Five more, boys. Five more. Three more. Oh, Lord. Two. I guess I got them all. Okay, then. Oh, shit. Are you telling me I need to do more solar kills? Come on. I didn't hit what I was aiming for, so I guess I missed? Can't complain.
Savala, looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion? What is that to you, who have slain gods in the heart of the Black Garden?
Look at these peasants walking. Y'all! Oh shit. Did I get him?
Just so you know, I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
Ooh. And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good.
You're supposed to be enemies. Act like it. You tried, bud. That's all that matters.
Them, I'd want it gone.
Tasty crit. I live here now. I also can't shoot here now.
I think it's lined up, right?
Gotcha. You're supposed to stay in the grenade range. I think that's the best I've ever done that. Engram. It's mine! The engram is mine! This is fine. Right, I hate this boss. Excuse me, I hit space slightly before I landed. Oh God! Excuse me?
It's switching guns. The
sun had set and the chapter had closed. But one thing no one thought about was this is mine now? It's not mine anymore. Get up on out of here. With your fake doors.
Zavala, modular mine neutralized.
A bunch of garbage.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Alright, I think that'll do for today. It's been a cool hour-long stream. Need to Looks like it's just been me watching, but that's okay. I can put the VOD up on YouTube or whatever. So, hey, if you like the new format with the webcam and everything, let me know. If you want me to change it or, you know, whatever. That's up to you guys. I need feedback. You know me. You got me. Peace. Oops. Gotta hit the button, dumbass. Peace.